Cheongdongjin, the most suitable place to enjoy the sunrise in the new year. This location, boasting their fabulous beach and convenient accessibility, provides outstanding sunrise views and other various experiences to you. Are you ready to go on a winter sea trip to Cheongdongjin?
I'ma get closer to you, yeah, got me, baby.
The name Cheongdongjin started because this place is located directly east of Hanyang, where the kings resided during the Joseon Dynasty. Cheongdongjin is a very famous spot, and it is crowded all year round with tourists who want to observe the sunrise. It is famous for its lovely beach and romantic night scenery, and it's an excellent location for lovebirds to connect and pledge their love. Cheongdongjin Station is listed as the closest station to the beach in the Guinness Book World Records. You can easily reach the sea if you utilize Mugunghwa or KTX train from Seoul and Mugunghwa train from Daegu or Busan. Have you ever watched the sea with your sweetheart while waiting for sunrise with a lovely hand warmer in your hands during the cold winter? How about you head there and watch the sunrise while looking at the unique and magnificent scenery of Cheongdongjin? Many visitors who want to greet the sunrise of the new year come to Hourglass Park in Cheongdongjin, and they also come here to enjoy the sunrise festival. Most of the train tickets to this festival get sold out in the prior month because it is so big. Cheongdongjin Rail Bike. We recommend you to try the rail bikes here if you want to observe Cheongdongjin's ocean scenery from a different aspect. Unlike other rail bikes, the rail bikes here are fully automatic and the course is 45 minutes wide. How about a trip to Cheongdongjin, a place with a marvelous winter shore? Next time, we will prepare a package for Cheongdongjin summer trip. To everyone, Happy New Year!
Anyone knew I was on your bed and you undressed. Maybe when I